What's going on, guys? Cartoons here, and we are back with Far Cry Primal episode 12. That's right, last episode we got this beautiful bitch right here. You see him? That's right, we caught him. We now got a double bow. We're pretty much just wrecking shit right now. All right, I just woke up, and to be honest, I haven't played this game in a couple days, so I had to go back and look at my video to remember what the fuck I even did. I'm not ashamed to admit that. All right, so I remember we had found out at the end of the last video, all right, that these guys actually weren't the end missions. All right, these are just where's that other bitch at? Right here. These are just like some people we can get and bring back to the squad. All right. So my goal is today to go see what's up at the Big Darwa Fort. Then depending on time, we might ride down here and see what's good with Fire Screamer. Oh shit! And Erky's got something else? Well, we might do that. All right. We might do that because I miss Erky. I love Erky. He's been funny as hell. There's no telling. I'm just glad he's still alive, to be honest. Because I damn sure put a spear right through that motherfucker's chest. All right. I pinned him to the wall, like pinned a tail on the dumbass. And, all right. So it's early. It's early in the morning. I'm still tired of shit. So I probably shouldn't be driving. Probably shouldn't be driving a dangerous animal such as this saber-tooth, but, you know. Who's gonna pull me over? Alright, there was no cops back here. There was nobody enforcing the rules. So I do what the hell I wanna do, alright? Fuck the police. Coming straight from the underground. Alright, oh shit. Can we go around this shit? Yep, this is a terrible idea. You guys ready? You guys ready for my first bad decision of the day? Okay. Well, why are you looking like that? Are you alright? Hello? Well, apparently I fucking got this dude. I took him to the taxidermy. I got his ass stuffed. Look at him. Wow. So, what the fuck am I supposed to do now? Hey. Are you okay? You know what? I guess I'm walking. I guess I'm walking. Can I? He's not dead. Alright, tell you what. I'll call him in. Alright, so I had to let him die. Now I'm gonna skin. This must be so weird for him. Alright. I skinned his clone, pretty much. Oh, wait. I had a feeling you were bringing your ass down! Woo! How's that feel, motherfucker? Huh? Thought you were trying to take advantage. Okay, that's a bear chasing some deer. All right. Well, welcome back, homie. I'm sorry you died. That was a little bit of excitement that I really didn't need this morning. All right, too early for this shit. Pick up them rocks. The White Hiswan Shelter. All right, see, I've never been out here. Oh, God damn it. Well, guess we're gonna die. This looks a little bit less dangerous. I need to be way up there. How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Fuck it. Oh god, we're still going. We are still going. All right, we're good. We are good. He's a little skittish now, I bet. He don't trust me. Which I don't blame him. I do not blame him. Okay, we're in the cold. I went out hunting. That's another thing. Look, let me go here. Crafting. Where's the clothes at? The fuck? Oh, right here. See, I need two rare yak skins to make the winter clothes. I went out and killed yaks for about an hour and a half after I stopped recording last time. And just killed yaks and was trying to get the fucking rare ones to spawn. I never saw the first one. So, I don't know what the fuck I was doing wrong. or if they're just really that rare. But, oh my good God! Ah! Wait a minute, are these rare? No. No, they're not. Jesus, how the fuck? You know what? Just because I love you and I don't want you to die, alright? I'm gonna take this safe. I'm gonna go safe. Cause he can't swim anyway. Remember, that motherfucker will drown. Detach. Huh. Take some of this. I think I'm already full on this though. Yep. Alright, well there's a fucking bridge over there that I guess I probably could have took. Yep, pretty much a dumbass. It's official. It is official, cause I ain't gonna be able to get up this. God damn it. Sorry guys. I'm sorry guys. We're gonna explore though. I feel like my cold will be going down a lot fucking faster swimming around in some frozen ass water. Oh god, there's a fish coming. There's a fish coming. Alright, good. He left me alone. Will you look at this shit? I have really fucked up. God damn, I can't... I don't know what these noises are! Yes! Yes! Grapple up this bitch. I didn't fuck up. I knew what I was doing. You guys were worried. You guys were worried. Alright, we gotta hurry up, because... I'm wet. Alright, I'm wet, I'm cold. It's not good. Alright. It is not good. Alright, this is looking like the right place. Wait a minute, you assholes told me about this. Hang on. Let me get a one-handed club out. I'm going to light this bitch on fire. Well, you're right. Look, my cold is going back up. I guess I should listen to you guys more often. Alright. Just let my cold get up. What's up, buddy? You want some warmth too? Huh? You want some warmth? There you go. You like that, don't you? Yes. Come on, let's talk about- We don't really need to go all the way up, to be honest. So. Let's move in. This shit looks dangerous. Doesn't it? Looks like I'm gonna fucking die in here. Come on. Here, crouch. There you go. You are so stealthy. It's 500 away, though. I guess I could just do this, huh? There we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Heart shot! Woo! Glad I had two arrows. Glad I had two. Because the first one missed. Oh! It's a full moon! If a werewolf attacks me, I'm gonna lose my shit. Come on, kitty. Come on. I see another fire. I see another fire right here. That might mean there's some assholes around. Go ahead and warm up. Alright. There's a little... Okay. I got it. I got the question mark. Whew! This is intense. I'm not gonna lie. Even though ain't nothing happening, just this atmosphere here has got me all fucked up right now. We're safe though. Everything's good. Okay. Oh, I can grapple up right here. Nice. It's sneaking. We're sneaking around. God damn, the way he climbs just looks like he's getting his ass beat. Alright. That's some shit over there. What the fuck? Why would I want to climb up here, huh? I gotta take the long way around. I guess at least I can find this. Yep. There we go. Goat Hoof Peaks. Huh. Bitch, I got a double bow. Sweeter than a double rainbow. Sweeter than having double hoes. That's a lie, but no one knows. Ugh. What happened to your boy? Same thing happened to you, bitch. Jazz down. Get my arrows back. Look, and even still playing this game, every time I shoot and kill a couple people, I hit X and try to reload. Every time. Every time. Okay. I think I can climb right here. Huh! Ouch. Huh. Who is screaming up here? What the fuck is happening? Oh god. Nope. Oh, I missed! Whew. Don't be. Hey! Yeah, motherfuckers. That's what I thought. You really wanna fuck with him? Bitch! Huh? Fuck out of here. You good, beast. You good. We ain't even worried about them. What the hell is that thing? Oh, there's some little pigs running around. We are still way the fuck below where we're supposed to be going. I'm gonna need another climb point somewhere. I need to climb. Can I climb? There we go. I saw one. Okay. Now I need one more to hook on somewhere. There it is. Don't fall. Don't you fucking fall. There you go. Whew. Okay, there's something up here fucking somebody up. You hear it? Excuse me. Can you get your fucking ass out of my face? Tiger, fuck off. Wow. Wow, what the fuck is going on? Move. Fucking move. Move. Are you believing this shit, guys? Wow. Come on, pop, jump, fucking do something. God damn it. What am I supposed to do? I can't dismiss him. I can't do shit. Wow. Wow, you're a fucking, you literally, see that? You're literally an asshole. All right, literally. Can I get off right here? Yes. Ah! Okay. All right. There you go. The fuck out the way. Can I climb up now? He's running around. Hurry up. I gotta hurry up while he's running. I gotta hurry up. Come on, hurry up. Come on. Don't you fucking teleport your nuts in my face again, please. 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 No, go. Go. Hurry up. Yes! Whew! Alright, we're getting close. So I'm gonna pull out my owl. Ah, it's in a cage. Okay. Okay, there's little motherfuckers everywhere. There's a little motherfucker over here. There's some grapple points. This is a big ass camp, guys. God damn, look at all the people. Well. You know what? You know what I really should do? I'm gonna try it right now. Oh, I can't. I really, really should have, upgraded my owl to be able to drop bombs by now. I've kind of been fucking up on that. Not gonna lie. Not too proud to admit that. Because there is so many fucking people down there. Let me see. Skills. I got one skill point. So I'm gonna guess that that's not enough. I need three. Okay, well, this is gonna be a little harder. It's gonna be a little harder than we first hoped. Shut the fuck up, cat. Shut up. I gotta warm my fucking taint up. It's freezing. While I'm warming up, I'm actually going to get the longbow. I wonder. Hmm. Fuck it. You know what? Fuck. That's a big dude, too. He's got that big ass club. Oh shit, somebody looked at me. Alright, we're about to have to have a close quarters fight. About to have a close quarters fight. Alright, I can't hit him. Oh, that's another big guy. I think I shot my motherfucker in the back. Nice! Alright, well, the shit hit the fan. I guess it's time to go. Motherfucker. Oh shit, watch this. to ever attack my fucking bear. Yeah, bring your ass back. Bring your ass back. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, you dumb fuck! Come to me! Thank you. Jesus. Alright. Can I heal you? You just want to fight, don't you? Come here. We're bringing the cave bear out. Fuck you, Sabretooth. Alright, the cave bear. That's what we want. Only because I couldn't heal him. Alright, and I didn't want him to die. Did y'all shoot my fucking... Wait a minute. No, no, no. Nobody saw me. Nobody saw me. You damn sure didn't see me. You son of a bitch! Oh, nice dodge! I thought he was gonna keep running. Ah! Quit throwing poison at me, goddamn! Okay, he's dead. I got my bear now. Oh, y'all motherfuckers want some, huh? I gotta quit dying. Huh. Alright, time to get my club out. I need my big club, my two-handed club. Alright, let's go. Let's go, you big motherfucker! Get him, bear! Get him! Alright, I'm running. Bear, you're gonna have to tank that ass whooping. Ouch! Alright, that's alright, I'll heal. I'll heal. You wanna walk at me real slow, motherfucker? You should have thought about it. The bear don't fuck around. Man, fuck some poison. Ever fucking poison me. Ever. Ever. God damn. My bear just got fucking wrecked. Oh god, I'm getting fucking wrecked. Move. Move. Oh god, time to run. Time to run. Time to pull out this bitch. Oh, that dude's got a name. No wonder he was whooping ass. Kill him! Kill that motherfucker! Okay, tell you what. Okay, I'm still alive! I'm still alive! I'm coming back! I'm coming back! You wait. Crap. I jumped! Yes! I was like Spider-Man! That was sick as fuck! Let's go! Let's go! I'll save you, bear! I'll save you! I'll save you! Wait, one more time! One more time! One more time. Here I come, bear! Here I come! Oh, fucking hell! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! That was terrible. That was fucking terrible. I just wanted to save my bear. I was gonna sacrifice my... Man, fuck this camp. That's right, I said it. And I mean it. Okay. Now, where am I at? What has happened? What? Wow. Wow, okay. All my animals are still dead, right? Shit, I didn't mean to throw that. All my animals are still dead. Oh, the bear is. Revive your big ass. Come on. Okay, so that's why he died. I didn't know we were fighting a boss. You see, that motherfucker had a name. Baloney was his first name. All right. Not this time, all right? It's not, this shit ain't happening again. I promise you that. Are the ones I killed, I wonder if they're still dead. Or if I gotta start over. Oh, you're still alive. I mean, you're dead. Shit, nope, nope. Well, fuck! The fuck good's a headshot? Son of a bitch. Did you ever try to kill my fucking bear? Fuck it. We're fighting. We're fighting. We're fighting. We're fighting. You want some, motherfucker? Huh? Is that what you want? You bitch! Woo! You throwing shit at my fucking bear? I didn't think so. I did not think so. Oh, hey? Hey? You fucking bitch! Oh, you too! Goddamn, Spears! Spears ain't to be fucked with, are they? Alright. Time for some longbow action. We're gonna craft some arrows too, because I'm almost out. Ouch! Son of a bitch! Was it you? I bet it was! Oh, you need to be healed. Here. Have this meat. Have that meat. There you go. Okay, here they come. Alright, it's time to fight! Time to fight! Go get him, bear! And I'm coming in behind you. I'm bringing up the rear. I'm bringing up the fucking rear! Come here. Get fucking assassinated! You think so, bitch? God damn! We're getting fucked up! I'm running! I'm running! I'm running! I think the bear's been killed. That's fine. That's fine. Shit happens. This guy's running so fast! Get the fuck off me! God damn! Wow! Okay. I'm fucking up. I am fucking up real bad. I need to use... See, I'm not used to having to... This shit being hard, alright? I'm not used to having to use all my different things. I need to craft some B-bombs, alright? I need to throw B-grenades up in that bitch. First off, I need to craft some more spears, because apparently these hurt bad. Alright, I got arrows, I got clubs. Oh, I need to use some berserk shards. Yeah, I've been fucking up. I'll admit it. You guys are always the first motherfuckers to just talk all kinds of shit about how bad people are when they play games, alright? Alright, I'm not a professional, alright? You don't see me playing Far Cry on the damn esport team, do you? No. Alright, I'm just having fun. I'm just having fun, guys. I'm learning as I go. I'm not a tryhard. Y'all guys need to lighten up! Okay. Third time's a charm, alright? Third time, that's what they say. It's not a saying for no reason. You know what? You ain't seeing me this motherfucking time! Okay, so apparently spears are absolutely the shit. Hey, time for you to fly off this goddamn mountain! Ah, you didn't go. Well, fuck you then. Give me my spear back. Yes! Are my spears all the way upgraded? Because these seem to be fucking people up. Oh yeah, they are. Okay. So... If I let this motherfucker go, what are the chances he's gonna kill me? 100%? I'm thinking it's 100%. Okay. So. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna re-owl so we can get an idea of where everybody is. Okay. This motherfucker over there. Yep. Motherfuckers everywhere. Two motherfuckers right here. Yep. Motherfuckers over here in this general area. There's a motherfucker right there. These are some motherfuckers. Anybody that I'm missing? Anybody that I'm missing? Don't know. But I do know that this guy's over here kind of by himself, so he's about to get fucking shit on! There you go. Even in the odds. Look, everyone has no idea what the fuck is going on. Oh shit, he's not happy. He's not happy. He's fucking pissed! Because he's dead as fuck. Look at him! Quit trying to swim, bitch! Oh, that's his head! I thought that was his arm, that was his dumbass head. Alright, tell you what, let's try this. Let's try Berserk Shard. How do I throw a shard? Do I have a shard out? Shard. Craft. Yes. Huh. Oh. Oh, he's going crazy! He's going crazy! Look at him! Are you gonna attack some motherfuckers or what? Oh, they're all gonna attack him. What's he doing? Oh, he's getting fucked up. I'm gonna use this opportunity to try to sneak in. He's not fighting anybody, god damn it! Oh, maybe he's looking for somebody to fight. Okay. We're gonna move in all stealth-like. Alright, because no one's looking at us. No. Nobody saw me. Nobody saw me for sure. Hey, I see you. I see you. Can I fucking get you out this cage? You're free. You're free. I think I blew out the other end. Oh god. Don't look at me. Please don't look at me. Don't look at me. Fuck off. Fuck off. I need a spear. I need a spear! Get the spear. There it is. Fuck off, man! Shit! Got him. Okay. Anybody looking over here? Holy goddamn. All right, time for a B-bomb. You guys ready? You guys ready for a fucking B-bomb? You're safe. The fuck out of here. The fuck out of here. Yes! Yes, we saved them. We fucking saved them. Whew. Now we're running. Now we're running. Now we're running. We're hiding a little bit like bitches. Now we're ready. Can I shoot you? Can I shoot your big ass? I don't even have a damn beast. Oh, because my bear's dead. Go ahead and revive your ass. Come on. You shouldn't be running over here at me, bitch. The fuck now? What I tell you? Come here, big boy. You want something too? Big motherfucker? You ain't gonna make it to me. You ain't gonna make it to me. Ugh. Some of fucking... God damn, you are tough. Is this the main guy? I think that's the dude with the name. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Bear. Ouch! The fuck shot me? You? It was you, wasn't it? You fucking piece of fucking piece of I'm almost dead! Fuck, I need to heal. Alright. Alright, we're running. And we're running. And we're getting out of club. And we're running. And we're jumping. And we're beating the fucking shit out of you! Alright, now we're charging you. Charging you! That's not a person! Get off this mountain, motherfucker! Woo! Alright, and then we're doing this. We're running up here. Alright, and then we're fucking... Then we're jumping on your big ass! Woo! That was a big boy, too. Alright, the bear's still alive. Still alive. Somebody's behind me. Somebody's behind me. It's a fucking leopard! It's not the time, leopard. It's not the time. I see somebody. Oh, it's a leopard still running around. Alright, come on, bear. Come on. Come on, we charging. We charging. We charging. Oh god, I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. Heal. Heal, please heal. Please. Yes. Okay, I'm running. I'm running. I'm running up top. I'm running up top. I'm gonna fight my bear, motherfucker. Okay, that's the main guy. That's the main guy. Yep, that's the main dude. I'm running. It's okay. I'm getting shot. I'm healing. I'm healing. Whew. This is fucking intense. Jesus. Whew. Okay, I need to get my bear back up. Sit down. The fuck down. I gotta get my bear. Run. Jump. Jump. Where the fuck you at? Here you are. Get your ass up. Get your ass up. Oh. Come here, motherfucker. Oh shit, that was a horrible shot. The fuck off my bear! Woo! Alright. Alright, come here. Heal. Can I heal you? Heal. Heal. Please heal. Heal. You should heal. You should definitely heal. Heal, goddamn! There. Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna need you to take this ass whooping. Please. 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 There you go. God damn, he smacked the shit out. Come here, motherfucker! Come on. Fuck you! Here, you beautiful big bitch. Oh, he broke my finger. Whew. I'm out of, oh, I'm out of leaves. Okay. I need to, how do I change my healing? I think I'm out of green leaves. Yep. Okay. There. Alright, we're good. We are good. So, now what? I killed every fucking body, I think. The fuck? Bear! Watch where you're going! Jesus. Alright, so there's probably a little motherfucker running around somewhere. Scared. Hello? Hello? Oh god. Okay. So that's where old boy lives. Because remember she said that he was protected by some rot fumes. So I can't get through there for yet. I gotta make a gas mask or some shit. Hello, what the fuck is really going on? Capture this heavily guarded armed fort and confront the commander. That's what I thought it said. I've killed everybody. I have killed everyone. So, I don't know what the fuck is going on. Guys, I don't know what I did wrong. Only thing I know to do is maybe fast travel. Away and come back? I don't know. Really, I don't know. Is this a long ass run? That's my closest fast travel is right here. Jesus. What the fuck have I stumbled upon? The fuck is this? What the fuck is that thing? I can't get in there. This must be an Easter egg. What the fuck is this? I want whatever beast that was. Huh. Wow. Okay. Well, I did find something, at least. Not that it's useful, but I found something. Alright, I just watched a video- oh shit. I just watched a video on what the fuck I'm supposed to do. And Pretty much I fucking did what I was supposed to do, alright? I killed all the people I was supposed to kill. That's all you're supposed to do, is just kill every fucking body. Which I did! So, the big question. Question of the century. The question of the day. Question of tomorrow is why the fuck didn't I get credit for it? That's all I want to know. I was hoping that running away, which is what I did, I ran away, and I'm going back, and I'm hoping that maybe somebody will be there. I'm just one person that was hiding, like a little bitch, will be back. God damn it. Can I heal you? Please. Please? Well, I'm not getting a fucking... Oh my god. Move a little bit. Now can I heal you? For fuck's sake. Stay hurt then, you big dumb bitch. I'm in no mood for this. Nearby enemies have been called. By who? The fuck is going on? They're up there blowing the horn. That's good though, you know? That's good. Call the fucking enemies, because I want to kill them. I bet there ain't nobody up there blowing that horn. Did everybody respawn? Is that what you're fucking telling me? That's what it's looking like. I swear to you, if everybody respawned, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Because I haven't reloaded. Is it just you two? Is it just you two? Oh shit. Dumb motherfuckers! That don't feel good, does it? You're dead. Yep, everybody respawned. Everybody fucking respawned. Really? Really? Fuck me! Fucking make a B-bomb. Come here. Come here, motherfuckers. You wanna charge me? Get a fucking B-bomb! We're going this way, bear. Come on. Jesus Christ. And I still can't heal your big ass, can I? Alright, I'm going up on Pride Rock right here, and I'm gonna fuck people up. Alright, I'm tired of the bullshit. I'm tired. I'm so fucking... Have a bee bomb, bitch! You like that, huh? You don't like those fucking bees, do you? Oh, you think you're coming up behind me? That's what you think? Where you at? Goddamn, I need to heal. Ouch! The fuck is going on? Eat. I need to eat. Man, fuck you! Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work. Ah, run! Run! Hey, I need to be higher. There we go, like this. Bitch, come here. Arr! You want some too, motherfucker? Oh, God! Okay, okay. I'm running. I'm fucking running. Arr, get out of my arm. The bear's over here fucking dead. This, I did not expect this fight. All right, I was not prepared to have to fight this whole goddamn world again. Get your ass up, bear. Come on. Wow. Wow, I'm getting fucking wrecked. I'm poisoned, I'm dying! I'm fucking dying! Oh my fucking God! I'm literally not fucking believing that happened. I killed everybody in the camp. I walk away because the motherfuckers glitched. And I come back and everyone's back? The fuck kind of sense does that make? Oh, can I get a waypoint again so I know where the fuck I am, please? I am not happy right now. I'm not a happy motherfucker. Jesus fucking Christ. This whole video is gonna be me trying to beat this one motherfucking mission. Tell you what, we haven't tried this. Guess what, bitch? Guess what? You're free. Go kill motherfuckers. Go get them. Go get them. What are you doing? Fuck are you doing? There you go. Yeah, you don't like that shit, do you? Huh? Okay, owl time. Owl time. Oh look, there's motherfuckers everywhere. Hmm. Imagine that. Imagine that there would be motherfuckers everywhere. It feels like it's less people though, to be honest. Oh, it's just because they're not all showing up. My owl's not too far from me, goddamn. He's right here. Alright, he's right here. Yeah, there's definitely not less people. I really need to destroy these fucking, the horns. So I don't have to fuck with reinforcements. And what I also need to do... Bear. Fuck you! Alright? I don't know what the fuck you think you're looking at, but fuck you too! Bear, you're cool and all, but I'm gonna bring in some Blood Fang, alright? So you can just get the fuck out of here. Yeah, just run that way, that's cool. Run right into the enemies. Yeah, just destroy everything on your way out. Good deal. Oh, you don't know where you're going, do you? Yeah, just explode that shit too. Wow. You think you know somebody. Fuck this thing. Okay. Now, I found out I can't shoot the horns. Alright? I can't shoot the horns. So maybe I can break this shit from far away! I don't know if that did it or not. I don't think it did. Doesn't feel like it's broken. Now I got a clean shot for sure. Now... Okay, and there's another one over there. You see it? That's it. So if I can kill that horn, I don't have to worry about fighting reinforcements. We're gonna take it slow. Alright, we're gonna take it slow. Day by day. And we're gonna hope and pray that we can shoot from this far away. You ready? Let's go. Yes! Yes! I didn't expect that. That was fucking amazing. Nope, don't you fucking look at me. God damn, somebody's got some good ass eyesight. Are you walking toward me or away? Looks like away. Looks like away. Can I assassinate a big motherfucker? I don't remember. I don't remember. I know I can try. Make two B-bombs right quick. You gonna throw a B-bomb over his fucking head? Oh God! No! What happened? It exploded in my hand! It exploded in my hand! What the fuck just happened? Okay, I need to craft some arrows. Is this about to get- it's about to get real. Alright, it's about to get real. Can I throw a fucking B-bomb way the fuck over there, please? Got him, look at him! Dance for my bees, bitch! God damn, I think everybody took a shit! Everybody's dead, look! Get beeing on him! I'm just beeing on him! Just beeing on him! You don't know me. You don't know where I am. You don't know that I'm here. Oh God, yes you do! Yes you do! I'm running. I'm running. Ah, we're good right now. Come here, mother. I'm gonna throw a fucking spear at my fucking animal! Jazz down. Get him. Yes. 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 Good kitty. And you get to heal. See, you're much smarter than the bear. Have they called for reinforcements, guys? Huh? Have they? Have you called for getting attacked by my fucking saber tooth? Whew. Alright, big buddy is still around somewhere. Cause he still got a life bar. So that is good news. Where's he at? Ah, he's up there. He's up there. And everyone else is dead. It's just me and him. It's just me and you! You ready to get fucking wrecked? Catch something on fire. No, I want a double bow. Double bow. Where's the fire at? Come here. Light it on fire. There you go. There you go. Now, come on. Come on, Big Papa. Big Papa dickhead. You ready? You ready for this? You don't like being on fire, do you, bitch? Huh? I'm missing. Woo! You're about half dead already! Oh, you are getting shit on! End it off with a fucking spear! Oh! Finally! Thank the heavens, Jesus Christ! Woo! That was irritating. I'm fucking... Wow. Wow, I'm pissed. Ah! Get the fuck off me, bitch! Fuck you thinking? What is this? Huh? What's this? Is this water? Thank you. Thank you. Okay. I think I'm gonna bring you back to my camp. You don't have a choice, you big dumb looking bitch. You look like Shrek. You know, if you think about this, look. As soon as if he showed up without me, they would kill the fuck out of his ass. So maybe I'm walking him home. Maybe I'm walking him back. They're not gonna be happy though, if you think about it. These guys are gonna be pissed. They're gonna be quite angry. Just like me, because this mission. Fuck this mission. Alright? Oh, I guess he doesn't get a hut. He gets a fucking cage. Bitch. I bet they're gonna be pissing on him. Throwing rocks at him. Goddamn right. Oh, Come on, say yes. He looks sad. Fuck, he's got lung cancer or something? What the fuck is going on? Oh, he's in my house? Hey, are you alright? He needs something for a fucking headache. Okay, well, he's all fucked up, so. I got skills. How many skills? How many skills? Two, three? Yes! Owl's dropping bombs on him. There. Because that's going to be helpful. All right, that's going to be really helpful for big ass camps like that one we just went in. First off. Second off, where the fuck am I? I don't feel like this is... Okay. So, we're going back this way, because I don't know where the fuck that is. Oh, this is the back door to my village. I didn't even know this place existed. Alright, he's in here. So that... Oh! Okay, yeah, I remember that cave. Yeah. God damn! Quit snoring! Piece of shit. Alright. Why is the cold thing stuck on my screen? You see it? It's like glitched on there. Ah! I'm not cold anymore. I'm on fire. Okay. Can I not catch on fire every 2 seconds? That'd be great. Make sure I got- I need green leaves for damn sure. Cause I used all of them bitches. Give me the pelts, give me skins. Alright. Yep, I'm dying. I know. Okay. I need to make some more beehives. I think I used a berserk shard. Okay, we're good. Okay, well. As pissed as I was at what just happened, we did it. Alright? And apparently, I could craft some shit. Berserk bomb. Oh, okay. Don't mind if I do. So I learned how to make a berserk bomb. And I can upgrade somebody's village hut. Who? Not him. Karush. Oh, Karush is the homie. Yes! Where's Karush at? Come here, homie. Where you at? He's way up here on the damn... This is him. Karush is my favorite. I think. Out of all the crazy motherfuckers in this camp, I think he's my favorite type of crazy. Upgrade. Yeah! You happy? Huh? Everyone's cheering for me. He's just standing there like he don't really know what to do. And then he tried to dab on him. Alright, that was just XP, but damn! This shit looks slick now. He got fucking... Huh. Where you at? You're welcome. Tell me thank you. Alright, you ain't even saying thank you. You about a son of a bitch, you know what? Okay. I've got 2 points to spend, alright? What can I spend them on? What do I want to spend them on? Reload while sprinting. Hunter vision plants. I don't really care about that shit. What is this? Melee resistance. Okay. Yeah, I'll be doing that. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Well. Whew. We did it. We did it. All right. Now, here's what we're going to do. We're going to go. Because I don't have it in me to do another fucking fort right now. All right. So we're going to go see what Erky has to say. Jesus. That took it out of me, guys. Literally. That fucked me up. First off, I don't like failing. Alright? I don't like screwing up. But when I do something right, I don't like it being taken away from me either. That's just like... adding fuel to the fire. Where you at, Sabretooth? Bring your ass. I need a ride. Come here, we gotta go see Erky. Gotta go see Erky. You remember your friend. Gotta see what interesting ways he wants us to kill his ass this time. Poor Erky. Jump. Jump, climb! You're- there you go. Whew. Okay. There's something up there fighting already. Jump over the goats. There you go. Erky! Who's looking at me? Y'all motherfuckers! You missed me with that bomb, bitch. Alright. And nobody keeping me from seeing the homie Erky. Nobody. And I don't mean nobody. Goddamn, Erky, why you gotta be a pain in the ass to get to? Huh? That'll make me run all the way around. Ouch. Made me run all the way around. Just careful, careful. Jump off, jump off. This beast. Fuck out of here. Okay. Erky, are you good? Are you alive? Help Erky defend himself against what?
Oh, not harsh.
Nope.
Harsh Erky. Whack harsh. Whack what, Dad? Whack what, Dad?
That means you need to make something.
Harsh Erky, fat ass cash yarsh.
Fat ass cash yarsh.
Erky now a father's dowsa.
Erky now a fat ass. Trash, trash. Oh, pass the mask and now a fat ass. Now a fat ass had harsh Chautauqua. Woo! Oh, who fat ass wider? Harsh
bar, sacrobar, booty bar,
sacrobar, booty bar, sacrobar, booty bar. Trash, tawada, trash.
Okay. Erky's new stink. Get stink ingredients. All right. Well, let's go. This crazy motherfucker. Okay, they're up here. And we're on fire, I think. No, we're safe. We're good. We're good. Alright, kitty. We gotta go up here and find some stank. Gotta find some stank. Is there a place to climb? Yep. Alright. I'm gonna have to leave you down here for a minute, kitty. Alright? I'm sure you'll teleport up here and put your ass in my face again. But... oh, great. We have fucked it up. We have fucked up. Okay, we have fucked up. Why? Why? Alright, so I need to get up here before I grapple the next point, like this. Okay. I wonder what the stink ingredients are. Yep, look at him. He tried. You tried to fucking put your ass in my face again, didn't you? Didn't go so well for you though, did it? Huh. Oh god. Oh god. I don't want to get attacked by a mammoth. Okay. Okay. So far so good. I don't see any stink. Are you fucking kidding me? I hate rhinos. Get that motherfucker. I'm gonna spear to the fucking back. Get fucking shit on, Rhino. Alright, I need to find some Rhino shit. There's some. Ugh. Ugh. I don't know what this is, but it's pretty as hell. I'm getting it. Hey! Get that motherfucker. Oh! Shot my motherfucker in the back! Woo! Woo! Dead ass. Cause I don't want to turn my back cause these motherfuckers will fuck me up. I just gotta pick up all this shit. Alright. There's some shit. Here's some shit. I saw some shit over here somewhere. Yep, there's some shit. Brown bear tamed. Can I use the one I've already tamed? What was that? Oh, it's a rock underwater. It's an underwater rock. I need some more shit. I saw some. There it is. Come here. Beautiful. Just what I was looking for. Alright, now we gotta go over here. Probably gotta get honeycomb up here and then the brown bear will be somewhere else. Let me just try. Let me see something. Brown bear, call him in. What happens? Yep, alright. Oh, now is not the time. Alright. Kill that motherfucker, thank you. Jesus. Alright, what do I need? Honeycombs? Yeah. Alright, well since I know the brown bear's not that good of a fighter, so I'm gonna bring out the blood fang to fight this bear. You don't mind me. Don't mind me. Everything's good. Everything's good. You know what? I warned you. I warned you. Now you're getting fucked up. Stand on your back legs all you want. The saber tooth will fuck you up. What happened? What happened? Huh? Just think standing on your back legs means something to me? You were wrong. Is that another brown bear? Kill that motherfucker. Well, I hunt honeycombs. Wow, he's actually getting fucked up a little bit. Not enough, but a little bit. Not a lot, baby girl, just a little bit. Alright, where the fuck are all the honeycombs? Alright, there's one way up here. Let me kill two people in one. Nope, didn't work. Tell you what, you go kill those motherfuckers. Alright, the bear ran. Get him. Maybe the bear will show me where another honeycomb is. I found one. I found one. Oh god. Oh god. That wasn't a good idea. Okay, I wasn't supposed to shoot it down. I was supposed to come up here and get it. Can I still pick it up? Nope, I fucked it up. God damn it. Well. Today is just a day of me making shit harder than it needs to be. You know what? That is all today is. It's actually a day where I'm gonna fucking feed your ass because you're about dead. I mean, will you fucking... Stop! Toshi. Here you go, Toshi. You need two pieces of meat because you almost got fucked up. Alright, now I'm gonna ride you if it's good. Can I stop petting you? Okay, that was a little sexual. I was enjoying that a little too much. Alright, what are you supposed to do if you're a fucking dumbass and you kill one of the... Hell? And you kill one of your beehives. What are you supposed to do then? What's in here? Okay. What are you supposed to do if you're a fucking idiot? Oh, there's one up there. Ha! Ha! Okay. Now, I saw a climb spot. Motherfucker! Oh! Get shit on! Woo! Okay. This should be the last honeycomb. Once again, I just love making shit harder than it needs to be. Hey, Beast. You doing all right? Everything's good. Everything's fine. Everything is not good! Fuck! Wow! Oh my god! Today is not the day. Today is not my fucking day to be playing Far Cry. Wow. If it takes my shit away from me... I'm speechless. I'm fucking speechless! Alright, we got the shit again, guys. We did it. Alright, we did it. Let's see if we can't fall off a goddamn mountain again. That'd be cool, right? That'd be fucking awesome, wouldn't it? Wouldn't that be fucking awesome? Here, I don't know where the fuck Erky was, but he's over here to the left somewhere. Alright. Come on, cat. Don't fucking die. Alright, just don't fucking die. Or do. Or bounce off the fucking... Oh. Okay, we're alive. So who gives a shit, right? We're alive. It's all that matters. It's all that fucking matters. Okay, you're dead. Never mind. Tell you what. Get the fuck off you. I'm so pissed. Today has been the day of pissing me straight the fuck off. Talk to Erky. Oh, he's up there. Of course he is. Jump! This motherfucker. Alright. Take some stone. I probably don't need it, but take it anyway. I'm gonna have to just fucking go woosah for a little bit after this game. Hey, how you doing? You gonna do some other dumb shit today? Yep. Let's see it. I see you got your armor on.
Now a fat ass da ha. Woo! Ooh, Uchimena. Uchimena. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
All right, I'm gonna watch him get killed by a bear, I bet, right?
Erky Chimcha!
Really? Erky, I don't think you want this, homie. I don't think you want this. All right. Get him, boy. God damn it. You should have known better than to fuck with Captain Ship Britches, alright? I'm sorry, Erky. I'm sorry. Here, I'm about to wash that new stink off of you. You're okay, Erky. You're fine. He's making drowning noises! Okay, I don't like the way this sounds. Get him. Save him. Erky! Erky! Okay, fuck it. Erky's dead, guys. Erky's been burned, fucking drowned, speared, killed by a bear. He fell from a million feet in the air. Erky's amazing, alright? Erky's amazing. But, I'll go ahead and tell you this right now. I have to end this video, or I'm gonna end up fucking throwing myself off of a goddamn cliff like Erky, alright? That's what's gonna happen. Captain Shipriches, thanks for all your hard work today, but I'm gonna need you to get the fuck out of my face, alright? We got Toshi. Toshi the homie. Here he comes, look. See? You're the homie. Yes, you are. You're beautiful. I love you. Alright, guys. Thanks for all your support. Thanks for fucking sitting around and hanging out with me today while I did nothing but fucking be terrible at this game. It was not a good day. It was not a good day for me succeeding, so we'll leave it at that. I love you guys. Thanks for all the support, and I'll catch you in the next video. Later, guys. Yeah.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah.